in little.
It's Reed here, Seven Cities Fishing. I'm with Mark again.
What's up?
We're out at Rudee Inlet. We've been fishing probably an hour, 2 hours by now, and it's all been tiny trout. We're kind of hoping for the big ones again. After a while, we might just give up with these trout and see if the drummer on shore, because Kyle got a pretty big one last week. But I'm going to get the camera back on my head and keep on fishing.
Gonna stay to the...
Yeah. Little trout. Little trout. I don't want to touch them yet, but I don't have to. Guys, like, he just caught him one. I know, man, this 7 foot and a 3,000, it seems like a little much. Yeah, I don't want to have to touch him yet today. Looks like I'm gonna have to touch this guy. Nah, skier. Yeah. No. Nope. Eh? Oh, no, same size. He looked a little longer for a minute. Cookie cutter trout. All that's hitting is a little trout. Might be the key. Yep. I just realized I missed both those on video. That was a recording. Chill, bud. Chill. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Goodness!
Damn.
Right there. What?
He engulfed it.
Got him right in the corner of the mouth. Dude, I thought it was a big bluefish. There you go. See you later, dude. Got a good one? There you go. There you go. There you go, Mark. Oh, there was a... Oh, that was another big one.
Yeah,
that was another big one. You might be right. They might just be pushed up in these fingers because of the wind and all the baits back here. Well, guys, this is going to be it for today's video. Mark's finishing up with the boat back there. We ended up getting two bigger trout, like the size we were going for. We went a kind of 16 to citation size. Got one at 19, one probably 17, 18 inches. All the rest were little cookie cutter size. We're going to definitely be out here a lot more. As you can see, we're starting up the saltwater grind again. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.